first thing you want to do is have your velvet band ready, two ponytail holders, and a wig cap. If you have longer hair, you want to secure your own hair into two pigtails.
It will make it easier for the wig to stay on. Two low pigtails at the base of your neck will help the wig from sliding upwards. You won't have that embarrassing, annoying feeling of it sliding up your head. So two low, tight pigtails. You can even tuck it so it's like a little bun. You can make a bun if you know with some bobby pins. If your own hair is very slippery, thin, finer hair, you can actually make a pin curl at the front hairline. The way that is done is using making just a pin curl. Take your own hair, twist it, give it a little grip so that the wig can't slide backwards as well. So then you're securing it back so that the wig will not move backwards nor forwards. This is a European wig with a fully handmade top, handmade net, lace front. The way to put your wig on is hold the wig at the front and hold the wig at the back. Start at your hairline, using the other hand, wiggle it back. Using one hand, tuck the ponytails into the wig cap. Once you have done that, center, find the two ear tabs and center them at your temples. Then proceed to tuck your ponytails all the way under the cap, making sure that the wig is secure and on your head. By doing this, it is secure and it will not slide backwards, nor will it slide upwards. The wig is on your head securely and firmly. Have fun. Enjoy your new look.